All right, we're going. Let's see if it works. Yeah. All right, there we are.
I got a few bottles of crisp.
It's a little laggy.
It's all right.
This is what we get.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right.
I think it's starting.
Live streaming right now.
I feel like there was, I probably should put some of these down.
nice place to meet.
Are we timing?
Yes. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta go get here.
Oh, I see. Did you?
Yeah. borrow it?
So there should be a video of them.
Yeah, it'll be here. Okay, so I'm standing here. Yeah, okay. So I'm just going to put and just watch. I'm making my phone there.
You need to just say
so. Oh, Robin, are you speaking from here?
Yes.
Okay, that's what you want to do here.
It's very unprepared.
Let me run downstairs and when that voice comes out, respond.
And I guess they're going to do their little twirly thing here.
Yeah, I don't think
it's yeah.
Here. Yes. Yeah.
Trip and fall all the way down.
That'd be a sight.
Yep. You try it.
It'd be memorable.
Yeah.
You
know,
you going to be in the runway?
No. I'm a fan of Artie people. If you see Leslie's downstairs sweater, Ashley knitted it. And it's the color of, well, it's brighter than that. It's most beautiful, like fuzzy.
Wow.
All these artists, I love, I mean, I collect crappy people, so I can appreciate them. I'm a fan. Anyway, but yeah, some wonderful people. I didn't think there's anybody more wonderful than you, so I was going to be disappointed. I'm not disappointed.
What?
The first nature. I'm not disappointed. Kelsey, she's wonderful. Very well background teaching. I don't think for me it's going to be matching you having teacher. It was different. So I'm really, really close.
Plus, yes, you know, it's for that generation to move, develop in that role, right?
Yeah, and they're advocating, her girls are advocating. Wow. So, this group of young people get through. We have partners that are vocal, smart, intelligent, aggressive, in a way that is positive. Yeah, I love it. And also making them tired.
Well, you go ahead. We'll hold your spot. Yeah, because we've been through this event.
Kind of
fighting.
You think it'll be
They said 10 minutes, about 15 minutes ago. So.
Is it really going to start soon?
Is it coming out? Once Robin comes back here, I think we'll be good to go.
Are they selling the sovereign stashes?
They aren't, but if you want to buy a shirt, you can always connect with the foundation through our email. I can give you the email person that can sell you one.
This was about 4 years ago when I went to the Sovereign Style, when it was in the, you know.
House of Awakened Culture?
No, it wasn't even there. It was in, I think it was in the casino.
I don't know.
I ordered a t-shirt and I paid for it. And they were gonna get it. They didn't have a size. That's fine. But I just thought it was funny.
This is extra small. I mean, small. So you might want an extra small. I don't know.
No,
this is
the type
that ties in the back. But we have more.
Yeah, what's different style? This is much nicer. Yeah. So definitely ordered that one.
Yeah. Well, I can give you the contact information for the person.
Suquamish Foundation is now Robin, the head.
Yes.
But,
Margo is the person you would contact for.
And Black.
Yeah.
I will go on contact her. Is it M-A-R-G-O or E-A-U-X?
E-A-U-X. Okay. Yes. You'll. I can introduce you to her too.
Make sure they don't fall.
I know, right?
That's kind of an awkward spot to be turning.
Yeah, to be turning. Yeah, make sure they don't. There's one there. Yeah. Yay! Sell those t-shirts here.
Where's mom going to be?
I just realized there's nothing I can do to time it. Or I can do time. I can do stopwatch.
Yes.
Okay. Because otherwise.
I'm so glad I realized that right now. That's like an easy thing that happened while Robin's there with the microphone.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us today for Soccer and Style. This is a celebration of the academic and passion and necessary through design, textiles, jewelry, Foundation, who is the co-sponsor of our wonderful event today. We're going to get started with the fashion show, the fashion walk, in just a second. Robin will be broadcasting from upstairs on the second floor. I'll be broadcasting on the bottom floor, first 4 galleries. And on the monitors, you'll see feeds from the floor that you're not on, if you happen to be in front of the monitor. But before we start, I'm going to pause and just acknowledge that the land of our colonization was developed with the sovereign people of the Suquamish Nation. give thanks for their stewardship of the land and the waters that surround us. We acknowledge our history of colonialism and its effect on Indian populations and peoples. We pay due respect to their elders for the past, present, and future as they continue to safeguard the land and the waters and cultural traditions for generations to come. I'm going to turn this over to Robin Simon now, who will tell us a little bit more about what's going to happen here. Thank you all, and I hope you enjoy our show.
Sorry.
if you happen to see the Texas in front of you, those are really prime viewing points, because this is where they're looking for a model for that is full speed, pivot, turn, and pose. And as our models come through, they're more than all the models.
Thank you. Next
Our blue flag and then Vancouver's Indigenous Fashion Week. Danielle is Virginia Adams' apprentice and often work together, into the late night. And I'll not only sell the booth, but I'll be the crack. Suquamish has done and continues to do as we walk in sovereignty in our own sovereignty on the land of our ancestors since time immemorial. We walk with sovereign style. Thank you, everybody. If you please go ahead and hang around, we will have some models come back down for another walkthrough. And at 4 o'clock, we'll be starting our sovereign style panel. I think that we should have room for everyone in there. Start at 4, and we'll have a light reception afterwards, around 5 o'clock in the hour. Thank you, everybody, for coming today.
Vincent is wearing a Bill and Fran James woven shawl. Bill and Fran James.
Bill and Fran James.
Yep.
Peg D, my I just call your name wrong, so sorry. I wrote Peggy in my name, so I need to correct the next day. Team. Yeah. No, we shouldn't say your name.
This was a nice little...
Do you like that? This whole thing? Yeah, we're not done yet. Panel? Are you getting down the panel?
Oh, no, I'm going down to the... Well, I mean, I don't think so. I'm going down to the auditorium now.
Yeah.
Just trying to get a good seat.
Oh, yeah.
Don't miss anything.
Oh, we'll be there too.
Well, nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you, Tracy. Yeah. By the way, my name's Kimi. Yeah, I am. We're celebrating 10th year. That's why there's a bunch of staff parents. You came in a big time.
I hope so.
Just say, remember?
This was very nice.
There's some kind of beautiful.
Thank you, my grandma made it.
Nice. Feet's even better that way.
One hand. It's alive. But you just. So embarrassing, bro.
No problem.